Whoa. Nah. Nah, bring it back.
Dayceon.
Welcome back, y'all, to another reaction video. If you guys like and subscribe, and let's go get into it. Yeah, I could have made a better choice. When something takes this long to drop, I have a good feeling that it may or may not be good. Maybe. I mean, what the fuck?
I'm fucking sorry. Yeah. I'm sorry that the 4 minutes where you see a song could feel like.
Wait a minute. Why wasn't this on the album?
Didn't take the pain. Sorry to the freaks I left.
But I love how he dedicates all of his albums in this and like bringing it to life, like real life. I love that. Yeah. Oh, okay. I see the homeboy in the back over here. Okay. With the blonde wig. Okay, cool. I fuck with it.
If you got a deed, the info I don't want to get, so you stop.
Speak on it, brother.
Take a vid just to talk about my private life because you weird. Let that good is shrink.
Nigga, read the rule. Don't assume niggas is cool. Stay in your pocket.
Whoa. Nah, bring it back. What the fuck?
Nigga, read the rule. Don't assume niggas is cool. Stay in your pocket. This is cool. Blah, 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 blah. Trauma, you ain't special. Everybody got problems.
I wanted to get money. A dick on the earth. Polluted air with chemicals and dirt. It's causing gonna sin. Sorry to the fans who say I changed.
Cause I did. Sorry, you don't know me on a personal level to pinpoint what it is. Sorry.
I love the double entendre. And I love the meaning to it. It's bro, like, it's all about growth for me, bro. Like, I love seeing artists grow and make good fucking music and not leave anything left on a table. Like, this is making me more of a fan now than before. Let's continue.
Ancestors, I know I'm supposed to fight, but this ice shining brighter than a black man's plight. I'ma make it right. In the meantime, say niggas, I'm not Superman, but I could try. I'm sorry, I'm pretentious. Sorry that the talent, knowledge, passion is.
Hold on. Hey, where Flower Boy go? Hey, oh shit.
Sorry when I talk my shit and I come back and I'll write a piece. Let me see you make.
Damn.
Decision I made and claim that I don't know about minimum wage or section 8. Can't impress my niggas, I've been gay. This is like a diet, I'ma make a way. Yeah, I did.
Yeah, let y'all hear that back. There's certain people that can understand and some people who can't. I'll rewind it for you so you can hear.
Out on the stretch when niggas ain't. Can't impress my niggas, I've been gay. Thinking it's normal cause you ain't supposed to make it past 18. No escape, the figure ain't psycho. But I promise this is like a diet, I'ma make a way. Yet I did. Feel good, work paid off. Now we don't celebrate. But niggas claim you arrogant when they came in late. The moments I'm feeling great. So they aim, duck, and shot right back.
Bro, oh my god.
Fuck 'em, I got two words. Fuck 'em.
Bro.
Fuck 'em, I got two words. Fuck 'em.
Yeah, this is going to do numbers. And Tyler, Creator, you're a fucking genius. I most definitely peeped. I'm gonna put it back for y'all. Most definitely peeped homeboy in the back. Hold on, where is that? Homeboy in the back over here? Most definitely peeped him. Hey, man. Some things don't even have to be said, especially with that type of video. And the angle of it. This is a perfect video. Thank you, Tyler, for improving and not giving out the stereotypical bullshit that people don't live. This is a 10 out of 10. This is probably one of the best videos matching the song for Tyler the Creator I've seen ever for me. I'm not a big Tyler the Creator fan, but the videos I've seen. But thank you guys for watching. Please like and subscribe. And I'll be back soon with another video. Dayceon out.